how do you push out content and lose control over it, because it's not yours anymore. It's now the customer, the guest decide how do you want to go ahead and publish that. And you can't control that. I hate to use the word manufacture, but we have to control as much as we can, right? We have to go ahead and set it up so they can succeed. So for a restaurant, what that means is the lighting needs to change so the photo can be better. What that means for a restaurant is the delivery packaging needs to be better so our logo shows up. And it's not cheesy, right? One of the things we've done recently is we've started saying the word Instagrammable, you know? And now we're building a restaurant based on how Instagrammable that is. Is that a place we want to go to? I'm not sure, you know? But we have to pay attention to it, right? You don't have to sell yourself. So you can still build a backdrop that's super Instagrammable, but talk about your farmers. So in every restaurant, we have an FAQ card, and it tells you where, you know, all the food's coming from. The Goffle Farm, the chicken's coming from Goffle Farm from 24 miles away from Jersey, right? So make it Instagrammable, but still be yourself. You can meet in the middle, and I think that was a good conversation we had.